Hi, in this short video, I'm providing some information about this screen project, how you can participate, and what are the benefits and harms of participating in this study. There are two genes, BRCA1 and BRCA2, that are highly associated with breast, ovarian, prostate, and pancreatic cancers. We have known about these genes and their association with these cancers for about 20 years. It's thought approximately 1 in 200 Canadians carry a mutation in BRCA1 or BRCA2 genes. Genetic testing for BRCA1 and BRCA2 has been available clinically for several years. However, it's currently only available in Canada to selected individuals with a personal or family history of cancer. Currently, genetic testing for BRCA1 and BRCA2 is provided to eligible women and men by provincial programs. Eligibility criteria for BRCA genetic testing exists, including age of diagnosis, ethnicity, and family history of breast or ovarian cancer. Therefore, testing for BRCA in Canada is only available to a small number of individuals with a strong personal or family history of cancer. If someone is not eligible currently, there are limited options to pay out of pocket for genetic tests available through out-of-country laboratories. However, cost of testing ranges from $249 to $1,500. Given the current barriers that exist as part of standard practice, we wish to make testing accessible to all Canadians at an affordable price through this study. In this population-based study, we are currently offering women and men who are living in Canada with a Canadian mailing address the option of learning their BRCA mutation status. Veritas Genetics is a genetic testing company in the United States that will be performing the testing for BRCA1 and BRCA2. This test is not routinely available to Canadians. As part of the study, you will gain access to the BRCA genetic test from Veritas Genetics at a discounted price of $165. If you participate, you will provide consent and pay $165 to Veritas Genetics to receive the BRCA genetic test. Our goal is to establish a Canada-wide model for population-based genetic testing for hereditary breast, ovarian, prostate, and other cancers, as well as evaluate the feasibility and impact of this approach. We hope that through this population-based approach, we can identify mutation carriers in Canada before they develop cancer so that they can be offered preventive risk-reduced options, empowering them with knowledge they can use to play an active role in managing their health. At the same time, we would like to measure the levels of satisfaction and level of worry related to developing cancer, both before and after genetic testing for BRCA1 and BRCA2. It's hoped that our research may lead to accessible genetic testing for hereditary cancer in Canada. To help you decide whether or not you wish to participate in this study and have this genetic test, I'm going to answer some of the questions that you might have in your mind. The first question you might want to ask is that how to participate in this project. If you choose to participate, you will be provided a link to the Veritas Genetics website. As part of the study, you will gain access to the BRCA genetic test from Veritas Genetics at a discounted price of $165. Here are the steps to participate. After clicking the button labeled Join the Study on this website, you will be directed to another web page to complete a short questionnaire and consent form for our study team at Women's College Hospital. Then you will be provided a link to Veritas Genetics. There, you will provide consent and pay $165 out of pocket to Veritas Genetics to receive the BRCA genetic test. This test will only look at the BRCA1 and BRCA2 genes. After ordering your BRCA test, Veritas Genetics will ship a saliva collection kit to you. You will send back your saliva sample with the included prepaid envelope to Veritas Laboratory. Genetic testing will be done at Veritas Genetics using your saliva sample. You will receive your BRCA genetic test results in approximately 2 to 4 weeks from the time they receive your sample. individuals who test positive for the BRCA mutation will be contacted by a genetic counselor at Women's College Hospital, while those who receive a negative or inconclusive result will receive a report from Veritas Genetics. Please note that participation in this study is voluntary, and study participants are allowed to withdraw from the study at any time without prejudice or loss to their medical care. The next question you might have is what the study benefits are. Let's review together the study benefits as well as some risks. The benefits include receiving a genetic test at a discounted price that most Canadians are not eligible to receive under their provincial programs. Their research team will be available to provide the most current information regarding genetic risk assessment and follow identified mutation carriers long term. This information may allow you to better manage your health and understand your risks for developing specific types of cancer. BRCA mutation carriers identified through the study will receive standard one-on-one genetic counseling and be given information about their cancer risk and the most current management options, and they will have access to long-term genetic care. Being identified as a carrier may mean access to intensified screenings, taking medications to reduce cancer, or preventative surgery. The study may also benefit family members by helping to clarify the level of cancer risk in family members. How about the harms? Are there any harms in participating in this study? It's important to be aware that there are also potential risks from participation in this study. The main risks are primarily of a psychological nature. For instance, those who receive a positive result and are at increased risk of cancer may feel a host of different emotions. However, getting an informative result can also leave people feeling uncertain and worried. Counseling will be provided to individuals who are identified as BRCA mutation carriers through Women's College Hospital. Counseling for those who receive a negative or inconclusive result will be provided by Veritas Genetics or Women's College Hospital as requested by the individual. There are also potential non-medical implications from your genetic test results. As of March 17, 2017, that we are recording this video, no law is in force in Canada that prevents insurance companies from requiring health information, which may include genetic test results, to determine eligibility and/or set premiums when applying for, but not restricted to, life insurance, disability, or long-term care insurance. No information in regards to your genetic test results will be given by Women's College Hospital or members of the study team to your insurance company without your authorization, unless in the unexpected and very unlikely event Women's College Hospital or members of the study team are obliged by legal process to do so. However, you may be aware that the Parliament of Canada passed Bill S201 on March 8, 2017. This bill will not become law and be enforced until after it receives royal assent. Bill S201 prohibits any person from requiring an individual to undergo a genetic test or disclose the result of a genetic test for purposes of insurance. You may contact the study team for further information about the management of your genetic results. Thank you for participating in this screen project.